very very strange game, in my opinion. Because, well, let's say differently. We choose to play a little bit more defensive than we normally do in a home game, because we knew Lech Poznan had to win this game to make something out of the season. And that's why we played nice and compact in the back. I thought we did this really, really well. And we also had very good control of the game by doing this. In the first half, we had a few chances, which could have been, we could have maybe scored a goal. But I thought we were in total control. In the second half, we knew that there should be a moment where Lech Poznan had to play for the attack a little bit more. And the only thing we had to do was wait for that moment. And I must say, the players did that perfect. They waited, they stayed in control. And after that, we played a few very good counter-attacks. I think we should have scored earlier already. Just think of the chance with Andras Kier, for example. But we did really well. We just waited. We didn't have to win today. We could wait for Lech Poznan to start playing, which they didn't. I don't know why, but they didn't want to play. So that's why the game was not much happening. And after we scored the goal, yeah, I think the game was finished. So really good job in a great match. And next week can be decisive for the championship. So I think everybody is looking forward to the derby. I hope it will be a great atmosphere, of course. And we all are very happy at the moment that we won this game, and looking forward to Sunday.